25 for G, let's see it. Thank you.